Yo.
Alright, Eminem. Sway in the morning, Lord Sears here too.
Yeah, son.
What up, all?
What up? Wake up show style.
Back in future.
Let's take him back to the future. Bars. Like Paul Rosenberg. The small frozen turd.
Don't touch me, man.
Yo. Alright, look. I had class, I just got expelled. I excelled at nothing in school. So if you're trying to test my patience, it just fell. But King Mathis, I still get hell. So call me sire like I exhale. After I had a deep ass breath hell. I guess, well, better make my size double XL. So kiss your highness, it's hind ass. But I'm trying to stretch, it's time to exercise. I'm flexing, so isometric twice the reps till I get exercised. And set my biceps and pecs and triceps on fire, cause I'm coming out guns blazing. Like flaming pythons, my suggestion is parental discretion. Be advised, due to this mental aggression, we advise you to back up like Byron Leftwich. I'm infectious. I rhyme like I got a sinus infection. A virus, I'm congested, and I just ingested five electrics. But the side effects from these antidepressants are trying to mess with my mind. I'm a regular Hyde and Jekyll. White with freckles, but a silent heckler. You might want to head for the fire exits. I'm coming through like a wrecking ball. You would swear I think highly of Miley, and I respect her the way I backhand her. Excuse my French, Montana, but I am worried about nothing. God damn it, I'm a sexist. I drive a Lexus. Texas out of my mind, and I'm in Texas with a chainsaw. Wait, what did I forget this time? On my machetes, getting upset. He said he was ready for me to come get him from inside the shed. It was time, he's restless. He wants to make blood shed like a storage unit. But before I do it, let me think this through. Cause if I behead this bitch, then I'd be headless. Mic check. 1, 2. I ain't barely checked the mic just yet, and I just swear like twice as many times in less than 90 seconds than Andrew fucking Dice ever did in his fucking life. But I guess I'm expected to make these kinds of violent records. That's why I keep rhyming records. Fuck it, I swear, like a diamond necklace. Since freestyling over phone taps, my lines connected. The rhymes that kept in touch with the fans. That's why the more bars, the better my reception. And I give a fuck about sales. And fuck pop, I don't even like refreshments. Cindy Crawford trying to fend me off with a bendy straw. The Waffle House, awful mouth. But if you don't like what I'm talking about, then block me out. Just then, Foxy Brown walks up and knocks me down. Kicks me and socks me out. Apparently still mad over what I said last year. On that Vegas track, I just look stupid and stand there. And try to act like I can't hear. What? Sorry, dear, but I think Pam Grier just stuck a tampon in my damn ear. That's when my man Denon Porter ran behind me to pantomime. But if you want to kick his ass, stand in line. Hands inside my pants as I fantasize taking advantage of Randy and Janet by grabbing my Spanish fly like a blind Hispanic guy with a sip of stuff. Give a fuck. It's all part of my grand design to get Amanda Bynes to come and fucking blow me like a dandelion. Better watch your step. You about to cross an outlandish mind. I'm what you get if Aaron Hernandez rhymes. So stand aside lest you plan to find out how handy I am with a branding iron. Fuck talking clear so you walk and thug here. I'd rather rap like a fucking auctioneer. Fuck around and walk from here to the South Park premiere. Get on Paul's back, rapping Paul Revere. So call me queer, cause I'm always weird. So praise a genius. Hope this don't get taken out of text for Hillary. I promise to wipe my server clean if you face a fake penis. Got a name that speaks for itself, like Anthony Weiner. Hands between my pants in a theater, jacking my meter, fan of Trina, Anna, Selena, and Christina, and Serena, and Selena, Scarlett Johansson, Tiffany, and Bathesen. Give me a damn good reason to not want to slip an Ambien in a cappuccino and try to have it with Gina. I fuck worse than Donald Trump, with Lexapro, in Mexico, across from a Texaco at McDonald's drunk. Broken out of gas, busted water pump, getting fondled up by Ronald, feeling him on his rump. Oh yeah, and me and Alyssa Milano hump. We do. Bringing the horror to MCs like the aura of the Run DMC fedora, Adidas and Diodorus. But I need at least 3 to 4 of those Rita Auras in a 4-seater Taurus. I'll tell him my face is the best seat in the house. I let him bleed in my mouth while I'm eating him out. Heat-seeking missile duck. Demented sick. Hate and see who gives a fuck. I invented brick. And this is a true statement. I see the bitch in you, Caitlin. I keep the pistol tucked like Bruce Jenner's dick. No disrespect, though. Not at all. No pun intended. I took a lot of balls. Oh, at Azalea Banks, just wanna tell you thanks. Now I got trailer skanks sending me ballpark pranks, and the mail is pranks. Hot pocket. Thanks a lot. Awful, I made Monopoly off misogyny, sodomy. How many chocolatey jello pops could he possibly lace? Walking atrocity, no wonder you scoff at me. It's still obvious, I'm off-putting as Bill Cosby is. Treat women like property, possessive, like a noun with an apostrophe. Essence, I'm probably stock broccoli. Yes, it's Socrates, with a block of cheese and a dollar stuck in the soda pop machine. Got them seats dropping the knees, copping the flea bar, gonna keep sobbing, like, please stop it. Aftermath, bitch. Still detoxing. Looking for us? We over here. Like we're eavesdropping. Eminem, ladies. I rolled a model down the hill over broke bottles of Coke product. Dee-dums, and the bumper hit the throttle while I'm trying to hit the potholes. I freaking take Madonna to McDonald's. Any Linda Porzano getting fondled. I don't cuddle, I don't coddle. Only model that I follows everything I drive. Whether it's a Navajo or Tahoe, it's got a in it. Naho, I don't got no freaking Bronco. You looking for a buck, get a horse, Tano. I got a rusty Honda with some Bondo and a box of condoms, little blonde. Me, you too, like I'm at Bonnaroo and Bono. And I ain't from this planet, so nanu, I'm intolerable. Too volatile, screw it, I don't gotta make the honor roll to be on a roll. I don't know much, what I do know I'll do it pronto though. So knock it off all these knockoff me's. The last thing the world needs is another me. But if you think this is part two to recovery, or love the way you lie, part 12, or something heartfelt, you about to make a discovery. Like you found Christopher Columbus's compass. Ain't dumb it down for you dumb, so suck it. I took your best punchline like a punch in the stomach. It punks it a lump, punk, and I'm still functioning from it. Chumpin' is nothing, now watch while I one up it and toot my own horn. Once I think of something to trumpet, and I don't need a instrument to sound off like the trunk of an elephant, the triumphant return of the ether, spitting retard reborn. But chances of you having another rebirth, slim to none, like a skinny Mother Teresa. Give a f- it's Easter, so kiss my keister, cause that's the only thing I turned the other cheek for. I don't hell over broke bottles of Coke products if she don't hit a bumper, hit the throttle while I'm trying to hit the potholes. I freaking take Madonna to McDonald's. Any Linda Porzano getting fondled. I don't cuddle, I don't coddle. No color model that I follows everything I drive, whether it's a Navajo or Tahoe, it's got a f- in it. Naho, I don't got no freaking Bronco. You looking for a buck, get a horse, Tano. I got a rusty Honda with some Bondo and a box of condoms, little blonde. Me, you too, like I'm at Bonnaroo and Bono. And I ain't from this planet, so nanu, I'm intolerable. Too volatile, screw it, I don't gotta make the honor roll to be on a roll. I don't know much, what I do, what I know I do with Pronto though. So knock it off, all these knockoff me's. The last thing the world needs is another me. But if you think this is part two to recovery, or love the way you lie, part 12, or something heartfelt, you about to make a discovery. Like you found Christopher Columbus's compass. Ain't dumb it down for you dumb, so suck it. I took your best punchline like a punch in the stomach. The punks are the lump, punk, and I'm still functioning from it. Chumpin' was nothing, now watch while I went up it and toot my own horn. Once I think of something to trumpet, and I don't need a instrument to sound off like the trunk of an elephant, the triumphant return of the ether, spitting retard reborn. But chances of you having another rebirth, slim to none, like a skinny Mother Teresa. Give a f- it's Easter, so kiss my keister, cause that's the only thing I turned the other cheek for.